Is he on for action?
Okay. 5 minutes, 7 minutes, 8. Alright, here we go. What's up, guys, and welcome back to $1,000,000 Boss Dude. And today for you guys, I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. And my friend built a hotel that had 8 floors. And I'm gonna beat that today for you guys. And I'm gonna do it in just we might carry on the video, like in parts, but hopefully we'll fill it in this video. And let's create. Yes. Okay. What were? Okay. Yep, this is my new world, so skip it till we get to the pole when we are there, because it does take ages, you know. See ya. Alright guys, we're back, and we can fly. It's a bit weird. I will do survival, you know, videos with my friend and me, you know, by myself, you know. This world is so cool. I move like a jugger. Jesus Christ. This song. Am I know really knows how to sing this? This girl. Okay, sing it on, Jesus. Alright, keep it, Jesus, man. Come on, sing it.
I'm gonna skip into
Money Dollars in the air. The boss dude is here. Put it together, he's a rich man. And that is me.
So if you want to copy my video, simply
find No, yeah.
Beautiful. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, 7 more letters and then.
Jingle Bells Batman. So this counts as 2 episodes of it. One now and one at the very, very end.
Actually makes 7. Actually makes Batman. So I realize that 7 is too much. It's gonna be 4 more days. So now we have
this is The Simpsons.
Jingle bells, Batman's bells, ringing all the night.
You got strangled on the neck.
I might actually do.
This song is very inappropriate, but I'm just singing it, you know, for the songs. So here it goes.
Destroy the carpet so you can put the stairs on top, so you have to destroy something. Maybe you can pull me. I'll tell you this description below, about 10 or 5 days, depends on to do it, depends if you're doing a whole day, you know, but skip it to finish the floor, because we basically really don't need 7.5 minutes left, so I'm going to teach you. I'm going to be doing a part 2, because I'm going to be doing, actually, it's gonna be 5 parts, so beware of that. So I hope you enjoy it. I do. But anyway, I'm gonna do it to the parts, and basically do that. I'll show you when I get my next floor how it's gonna be. And I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Okay, so that's how it's supposed to be. So it's downstairs. That's how it's supposed to be. This is 1 floor. Already a blow down. You can take it. So so I'm just doing my part. Again. So skip it till you get this level done. After we're going to the next part, I will stop at this different side and lights. I just need to get the floors done. Okay, thank you, and we'll be back when I finish this same floors, 5 floors again, so just a little bit formal. So, back there. Okay, so now we're going to just do the exact same thing. You can see. Really good. I'm gonna be doing carpet. We're gonna see it later. And it's gonna be in this video. So I'm soon gonna be ending. So I'll show you how I deal with the carpet. So basically you get here. And go to the address of these colors. So you have 4 of these bits at the end. edges. Okay? We will never work color the whole thing. So only we have to color one. So we will work.
Thank you for watching. Bye bye. No joking.
This is Jingle Bells Bonazos, you know, the second last video. Jingle Bells. Extra bit, Batman Smiles. Dashing through the snow. The bow. Running all the way. This night. Bells, Batman, smiles, Robin, run away. He lost his pants. Bombay. Jingle bells, Batman smiles, Robin flew away. Always running, riding on his open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, Batman smiles, Robin flew away. Auntie Booby lost, Auntie Megan lost her booby. Found the motorway. Any way that you like. Skip into the part where we focus on the beginning of the Royal Hotel, and we'll do one side about it. Okay guys, I've now finished the roof, and let's head downstairs and I'll talk you through how we're going to, you know, do the, how we're going to do the Royal Hotel opening, you know, okay, so basically, it's going to start like this, so, three lines, actually four. Yeah, about there. Yeah. And basically put carpet on the floor up to here. And then after, go back to your, you know, I always forgot what it's called, but you know what I mean. Go back to this, get yellow, put yellow around me, you know, just on the side here. Makes it look more royal to me, but it might look not look royal to you, but it looks royal to me. So, I'm gonna kill you, I'm sorry. And it can't be in my royal face. Alright, after we're gonna put some gold to represent it, and we're gonna put some signs, so let me skip. And I'll show you in the next video because we've run out of time. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!